There have been a couple of times when I have been listening to music. That is a Mustang GT! Holla!
Wow!
I didn't even know people owned cars like that around here. Guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to what is possibly the laziest video that I have ever filmed on my channel. So basically the last week or so I have been doing shifts from 10:30 a.m. until close of the restaurant, which is usually about 10 p.m. or later. So I am physically and mentally drained and wanted to do something low-key, relaxing, you know, like nothing that was going to use up that much energy because I still have a second part of my shift to do today. I've already been work this morning. I have to go back. Luckily, while I have been doing these absolutely horrible shifts, Youngblood, the man, the myth, the legend himself, released a new song called Hope for the Underrated Youth. And because of these sucky shifts, I have not yet had time to listen to it. So I thought today we would do that together. I apologize if you have been playing it until your ears bleed already, but I haven't had the opportunity to do so yet. And considering I am going to be seeing this incredible person live this month at Leeds Festival, I thought what better time than now. I also thought there's no way in hell that I could go and call myself a fan and have not yet listened to his new song. I just bit my cheek. So that's what we're doing today. We are going to listen to his new song. I'm pumped. I'm so excited. It has been really hard to restrain myself from listening to it thus far. And I want to get on with it because there is an ice cream van that is trying to come around my freaking neighborhood. And if it brings its loud ass ding, 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 ding. I will throw a fit. I'm in the mood to throw something, so.
Ice cream van be that.
Of course, there's an advert. We're not on the song yet. We're just on the advertisement. Pretty Little Thing sponsor me. I'm giving your ad some extra space. I like that beat drop. I love guitar. Any song with a strong bit of guitar in it. Guitar is so my heart. Let me tell you.
No!
Get out. Don't do it. You son of a bitch!
Off.
I hate my life. Holly editing, we paused on 1 minute 37, so. Got called an alien for being myself. I ain't got the patience to be someone else. So just take my heart, that'll make it better. I won't be sorry, better than ever. Just take my heart, that'll make it better. Hiding all my feelings, but I know that I'm not dreaming. Kiss this hope for the other. I like it. I like it a lot. I don't know the words, I'm really good at picking it up. I like that. I like that it sounds far away, like it's clearly from the actual studio, like raw from the studio. His voice is like milk. Ew. Not milk. Butter. It's just soft. Take me! Take my soul! Thank you. This is a bop. I love it. Wow. Well, aside from the minor interruption from the ice cream van, that song was incredible. I like that he varies, like, the distance at which his voice sounds, if that makes sense. Like, there was parts where it sounded really far away, parts where it sounded really close. I loved the bit where it, like, sounded like it was raw from the studio. That sounds really nice. And the actual chorus itself is incredible. The drop into that, the guitar across it.
I'm in love!
Say hello to my new anthem, and sorry mum and dad, say hello to the new song that I'm going to put on repeat 200 times a day. Alexa, be ready. It just makes me all the more excited to see him live, because as an artist, I love him. I really connect to his song lyrics, and in general, I just think he performs really well and he looks like he's badass live. So I'm very excited to go to Leeds Festival and see him live. The 20-day countdown has begun, lads. Be prepared, because there will be a vlog, because I have no self-control when it comes to vlogging. I just must vlog all of the most special and important times of my life. So all in all, I love it and I'm excited, and I think he did a very good job with it. So thank you very much, Dom. You own me again, forever and ever. Well, that is all for this week, guys. I'm sorry that it's a short video and that it's so plain and simple, but there's not really much else I can say about the song other than I freaking love it. I'm pretty sure that I will love anything that Dom puts out, to be honest. So if you enjoyed this video and want to see me react to more things, then comment below some artists and bands that you like and enjoy, and maybe I'll do another reaction video in the future. I'm getting back on track with my content. I have at least 3 videos filmed for the coming weeks, so do not worry, things will be edited and uploaded on time, most importantly. If you have not already, follow all of my social medias. They are linked in the description below. I am always active on Instagram and Twitter. I actually never leave the apps. Also, if you have not already, hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell, and you will always be informed as to when I upload a new post. But until next week, guys, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in next week's video. Stay moist, fam.